Most people think 3D is that giant mountain, modeling, UV, topology, rigging, animation, and now there is AI. And most people say, what's the point now? But here's what I believe. It has never been easier to get started in 3D, and 2026 might be the best time to learn it. It all started with the comments that I see pretty often. Many think it's too late because of age, too late because AI already took over, skills that you might learn over years might become useless very soon. And I realized we need to talk about it. And for me, it's personal. I also had that fear not so long ago. I've been doing 3D for a long time. When AI started to move fast, I had the moment like, okay, what's happening? But I make a decision. Instead of being scared, I am going to learn what it has to offer. And that is the main reason I started my YouTube channel, because I found it fascinating and very interesting. And over time, the fear went away because I realized something very important. AI is just a tool. And for a lot of people, and maybe you, this tool might give a chance to create something that used to feel impossible. But before we go any further, let me remind you something. No one learn 3D just to learn 3D. You learn 3D because you want to create something that doesn't exist yet. Like everyone had that moment. You see some amazing movie and you think, I wish I can create something like that. You play an amazing game and you think, I wish I can create words like that. A character, a design, or maybe you're a big fan of board games and you want to create your own figures for D&D. You want to create an amazing gift for your friend. That is the real reason people go into 3D. 3D is basically a superpower. It turns what's in your head into something people can see, play, or even hold. So pick your quest, a cinematic shot, fantasy character, piece of art, or 3D print for your shelf. And before this video ends, I'm gonna prove that 3D is not only for special people and you can do it and get your first cinematic shot or 3D print or fantasy character. Now, let's destroy the first fear. And that's not even AI, that's time. 3D takes years. I will waste months before I can make anything decent. That used to be fair fear, because back then, even 5-7 years ago, expensive software like Maya or 3ds Max, really slow workflows, and a huge chain of steps before anything looked good or production ready. But here's the truth for 2026. You don't need years to start creating. You need one afternoon to get your first win. Why? Blender and Unreal Engine are free and insanely capable. Interfaces and workflows are more approachable. And for every hard wall, there is now a plugin, template, or AI-assisted step. So if you've ever been thinking I'm late, you're not too late. You are early for new era, where the first steps are actually fun and easy. And the best example might be my favorite platform, where you can find all AI tools needed for your 3D journey in one place. It basically has everything you need. You can create image reference with best image editing models such Nano Banana Pro. You can edit images, change poses, style images with pre-trained models ready for 3D artist use. There's basically AI model for every need. And of course, we can create 3D model from images. And something that set 3D AI Studio apart from others, it is an aggregator, where you can find not just one, but selection of top 3D AI models like Prism, Hunyuan, Meshi, C3D, and more is coming. And if that's not enough, you can also use AI Texture Painter to quickly fix the textures in easiest possible way. There is also PBR Map Generator, AI Pose Transfer, 3D Stager, where you can create a nice epic render of your 3D model. Of course, you can also do rigging and animation, segmentation, and remesh for optimization if you're going to use that model in game or elsewhere. Link and promo code will be in the description. Definitely give it a try. And while we start talking about AI, this is our next fear to address. AI can generate models, textures, even animations. Why should I learn 3D at all? I get it, and honestly, this is the moment that makes people quit before they start. But here's the reality. AI can generate a base. It can speed up the routine, but it can't do the part that actually makes work valuable. Taste, decision, and intent. Because 3D isn't one button, it's layers. The model, UV, topology, texture, rigging, animation. AI helps you move faster through the boring parts. But you still decide what is the idea, what references matters, what looks good, what looks bad, what fits your style, what gets polished and what gets cut. And also, to keep eye on how good AI is right now, I created absolutely free website called top3d.ai where you can compare how good one AI is against another. It is like LM Arena but for 3D. Check it out, you'll be amazed how good some AI are right now. So the real mindset shift is AI doesn't make 3D pointless. Instead, it makes starting line closer. Now AI can help you create a base and you can spend your time learning what actually matters by doing the last 10% polishing, improving, making choices. And that is the part people miss. Art matters even more. Because when routine is optimized, taste and decision making becomes the real skill. Give 10 people the same AI tool, you'll get 10 different results. The difference in taste. And fear number 3, the real one. Judgment that you're gonna use AI, that you're gonna cheat. Many people don't say it out loud. Even if I create something cool, people will say, it doesn't count because I used AI. This is for real right now. Some communities and even some awards have strict rules about generative AI. For example, Claire Obscure Expedition 33 had awards retracted by the Indie Game Awards over generative AI usage, even though the game itself was widely prized elsewhere. But here's the important part. Don't let other people's fear become your ceiling. Most of the loud judgment is really about one thing. They are scared the starting line moved. And I was too. Your job as a beginner isn't to win an argument on the internet. Your job is to learn and get better. And yes, be ethical, be transparent. But don't let the stigma stop you from making your first project. Now let me show you what I mean. Watch how fast it can be now. Rigging used to be this scary technical wall. Now basic rigging is so much faster and fun thanks to MetaHuman, AccuRIG and many more. Same with characters, tools like MetaHuman Creator makes photo reveal fully rigged humans in minutes. And this is where I spend a lot of time now and what my channel is about, 3D AI workflows. You can create assets, characters, texture them, animate them, all with AI. And this is simple, incredible. How cool is that? There are different models available to try. Some does better anime characters, some does better realistic stuff. Some are good for 3D printing and some for game assets. And by the way, in this video, you can see my workflow in 3D AI Studio, which is an amazing aggregator of all tools you might need for 3D. From 3D AI models to image models, image editing models, all in one place to empower your journey in 3D. All right, and now there's a real question. How do I start if I never done 3D? Here is the easiest path. Just try it, don't overthink it. Generate a simple 3D model from an image, drop it to the blender, break it, rotate it, look inside, ask questions. You have ChatGPT or Gemini, they can explain anything in simple words. And that's super fun. And trust me, this way you'll learn very fast. Things are naturally scary only when you do not understand them. Once you see the layers, model, UV, textures, topology, it becomes a puzzle you can actually solve. Next, set a small goal. For example, get a nice clean mesh, get a decent polished texture, and try it. I guarantee you can get there in one afternoon. Then set a bigger goal, something you actually want. A playable character in the game, a 3D printed figure, a short animated turntable, a fantasy world scene. When you have a goal, you naturally learn the steps you need and you stop droning in random tutorials. And I know for sure you will succeed. I have a lot of people in my Discord sharing how they made their first 3D print themselves, and this is invaluable emotions. So I hope now I helped you to believe it has never been easier to get started in 3D. And honestly, this might be the best year. On my channel, I'm going to keep showing what's possible with AI in 3D and how to take those first steps. And I would absolutely love to learn what you're gonna create next after you watch this video in the comments. I read all of them and I create these videos for you guys. Thanks for your support and see you soon.